top five in the game. Baby, in the city lights, I swear I hear you call my name. There's nothing right, I'm stuck here while you're mine. Oh my goodness. Just two more times, then we're fired 15 times in a row. Oh, we are going to be so mad if that happens. Anyway, our last job at Mosaic was so bad that we don't want to talk about it at all. I agree with you, sweetie. Anyways, this is the 12th time we have been fired. Two more. And then it's 15. Where should we work at next? I've got it! We're going to get a job at Rainbow Rocks Café! Welcome to Rainbow Rocks Café. How can we help you? I would like to have 8-piece chicken strips, large cheese fries, and a large Dr. Pepper. We're sorry, but the chicken strips are currently sold out at the moment. No, they are not. I can see some chicken strips being fried in the kitchen. They are making the chicken nuggets. Now get out of here before we get the police on you. You are so rude to me. That's it. I'm going to Burger King instead. I hope that I don't see you both again. Go get run over by a double-decker London bus. Welcome to Rainbow Rocks Café. How can we help you? I would like to have a double bacon cheeseburger, medium onion rings, and a large Coke. We're sorry, but the double bacon cheeseburgers are currently sold out at the moment. No, they're not. I can see some double bacon cheeseburgers in the kitchen. They're just making the regular burgers. Get out of here right now. That's it. I'm going to McDonald's instead. I hope that I don't see you both ever again. Welcome to Rainbow Rocks Café. How can we help you? Hey, aren't you those same ones who I saw at Indian Accent yesterday? No, that wasn't us. It was our regular clones. Oh, all right then. Anyways, I would like the jumbo chili cheese dog, large fries, and a large Pepsi. We're sorry, but the jumbo chili cheese dogs are unavailable as of right now. No, they are not. I can see some jumbo chili cheese dogs being made right about now. They're just making the regular hot dogs. Now you have exactly 20 seconds to get out of this Rainbow Rocks Café before we get the police on you. That is so it. I'm going to Route 67 Bar and Grill instead. I hope that I don't see you again. Welcome to... Oh, please just give me an easy time and no trouble is going to come your way. Alright, fine. What would you like to order? I just want to get the Hunter's Chicken and Waffle Benedict, please. Nothing else. Alright, all packed up and ready to go. Don't even try to pay for it. Just go. Welcome to Rainbow Rocks Café. How can we help you?
I would like the barbecue bacon cheeseburger, medium fries, and a medium Fanta orange.
We're sorry, but the barbecue bacon cheeseburger is currently sold out at the moment.
No, it isn't. I can see some barbecue ingredients being put onto a cheeseburger in the kitchen.
That is just brown paint. Now you have exactly 20 seconds to leave before we get the police.
That's it. I'm going to Wendy's instead. I hope that I don't see you both again.
welcome to. Get out of here right now. No mascots allowed. Go now. Welcome to Rainbow Rocks Cafe. How can we help you?
I'm not here to order anything. I'm here to tell you that I'm going to watch you serve the customers right now. I am Lord Carnaby, and there is no need to give me the healing vectors because I've already got them.
Nice to meet you, Lord Carnaby. I'm Dark Cyborg Carlos, and I'm Dark Cyborg Carlos's girlfriend, Dark Cyborg Ginger Owlesye.
Nice to meet you, Dark Cyborg Carlos and Dark Cyborg Ginger Owlesye. Anyways, I'm going to take my seat now.
Welcome to Rainbow Rocks Cafe. How can we help you?
I'm not here to order anything. I'm here to tell you that I would like to watch you serve the customers in the next episode. Even though I'm watching Dark Fireman Wasp, I'm Lee Harvey Oswald.
Nice to meet you, Lee Harvey Oswald. I'm Dark Cyborg Carlos, and I'm Dark Cyborg Carlos's girlfriend, Dark Cyborg Ginger Owlesye.
Nice to meet you, Dark Cyborg Carlos and Dark Cyborg Ginger Owlesye. Anyways, I'm off now. See you in the next episode, Dark Cyborg Carlos and Dark Cyborg Ginger Owlesye.
See you in the next episode, Lee Harvey Oswald. Dark Cyborg Carlos and Dark Cyborg Ginger Owlesye, I am very disappointed in the both of you for being rude to the customers by refusing to let them eat what they want here. That's it. You're fired and banned from this restaurant until the 10-year anniversary of Equestria Girls next week. Now go!